singing the motherfucker. He do his own thing.
It's Michael Strahan, not Beyonce.